Hi, I'm Rich Vidal, Vice President of Sales Engineering at GTT, and welcome to our video series on SD-WAN. The goal of this series is to provide you with the information you need to be a smarter buyer of SD-WAN services. In today's video, we'll cover what SD-WAN is and how it works. Let's begin. SD-WAN is frequently described as the latest evolution of wide area networking infrastructure, but it's really a peer-to-peer software application that runs in the footprint of WAN edge routers and implements a virtual WAN over physical internet and/or private IP network transports. From the outside, it looks and behaves exactly like a traditional IP WAN, with the SD-WAN peers emulating routers. But on the inside, between the peers, there's a lot more going on. SD-WAN peers exchange more information than just data packets. For instance, an SD-WAN peer, when sending highly critical data, might duplicate each packet and send copies over two transport networks simultaneously to protect against possible packet loss. The receiving peer then discards any duplicates and delivers a single copy of each packet to its LAN. Alternatively, a sending peer might employ forward error correction, including additional information along with the data that allows the receiving peer to regenerate any packets lost in transmission. And by adding sequence numbers, packets arriving out of order can be reordered before delivery to the LAN. SD-WAN peers also cooperate to continuously measure the performance of each transport network, estimating available bandwidth, latency, packet loss, and jitter. These estimates influence how the peers choose to steer traffic flows. For example, a transport network with significant or even total packet loss may be avoided entirely. Peers may also use these estimates to trigger mitigation techniques, such as dynamic jitter buffering. The best SD-WAN implementations are also adept at identifying and classifying packet flows, recognizing many popular applications, web domains, and protocols. The peers apply traffic shaping and policing policies to these flows based on the configuration profile established by the administrator of the network. This enables the peers to give preferential treatment to more important packet flows when available bandwidth is limited. This is the genius of SD-WAN. It applies application layer intelligence and sophisticated algorithms to implement networks that outperform traditional WANs across a wide range of conditions, but all the magic happens on the inside. To hosts on the LAN, SD-WAN appears as a traditional routed IP network, albeit one with significantly greater uptime and less congestion-related issues. It simply works better. For more information about SD-WAN services, please visit us at gtt.net/SD-WAN. You'll find lots of helpful resources there. And if you like today's video, please subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thanks.